Hey gang, Pet Detective Alpha Dog here. My mission is to reunite pets with their families. Today, I'm out in the Mililani Mauka area, and we're looking for 9-year-old Koa. He's a Lhasa Apso mix. Let's go get some more information. Hi, Elizabeth. Pet Detective Alpha Dog. I want to get some information on Koa, your dog. After talking to Elizabeth, this is what I found out. We're looking for 9-year-old Koa. He's a male Lhasa Apso mix. He weighs approximately 17 pounds. Now, he's not neutered, but he is microchipped, and last seen, he was wearing a red collar with blue ID tags. He's friendly, and there is a reward for his safe return. It was a beautiful day, Monday, February the 27th, when Elizabeth put Koa in the backyard of the home and left the house. For 9 years, Koa has been left in this backyard with no incidents. But that afternoon, the weather had changed radically. It started raining and thundering, and we believe that Koa was probably frightened by the thunder, and he escaped through this area here. Now, there were sightings February the 27th and February the 28th. The last sighting was when they saw Koa running down Hi'ialo Street, ran down to the end at Ahoka Street, and took a left. Now, Koa's been missing a couple of weeks now, and the family is absolutely devastated.
I really miss Koa. He's part of our family, and we have him for 9 years, and he's the baby of our house. And please help us find him. And I go outside with the sign every day, hoping that somebody out there help me to find him. Koa sleeps with my daughter every night, or when she's not home for any reason, he sleeps with my son, and they're so close. They grow up together, so he's like a child for me. If you've seen my dog or know something about him, please call the number on the screen and help us have Koa come back home. There's a reward to find Koa. Please help. We need him home. We need him back in our family. We're broken heart, and we need him back. Please help.
Once again, gang, here are the facts. We're looking for 9-year-old Koa. He's a male Lhasa Apso mix. He weighs approximately 17 pounds. He's not neutered, but he is microchipped and last seen wearing a red collar with blue ID tags. He is friendly, and there is a reward for his safe return. Let's help get Koa safely back home. Now, if you have information or if you know of anybody that has information on Koa's safe return, please call the number on the bottom of your screen. Once again, this is Pet Detective Alpha Dog saying thanks for watching, and remember, leash them or lose them.